Hello everyone, welcome to hellosofikul. Now today I'm starting another exciting Adobe Photoshop tutorial, and today I'm gonna show you how can you create dark moody color in Photoshop, and you can make this dark moody color less than 10 seconds. Yes, you can make that less than 10 seconds. So if you're new, welcome. Make sure to subscribe and also press the bell icon, because I'm going to come up more exciting Adobe Photoshop tips, tricks and tutorials for you. So guys, make sure to subscribe and also press the bell icon. So without any further ado, let's jump to our Photoshop. Now we are here, the magical world of Photoshop. Now I'm going to use this beautiful image to show you how can you create dark moody color. Now if you want this image, just check the link in the description. I'll put that so that you can download this image. Now to make a dark moody color, first make a duplicate layer, as I always do. Just make a duplicate layer, then we're going to make it a smart object, because I want to work non-destructively, and I always try to work non-destructively so that I can adjust my color and every adjustment in later. So to do that, just right button on your mouse and then convert to smart object. Then what I'm going to do, go to filter, camera filter, and there you go. Now first I'm going to show you how can you create that dark moody color, and second thing I'm going to show you how can you make the dark moody color less than 10 seconds. Now to make a dark moody color, we don't want to touch anything. Now today we're not going to touch any of this adjustment. Just we're going to touch SSL, the meaning of that hue, saturation and the luminance adjustment here. To do that, just go to this one, and that is hue. Now first what I'm going to do, I'm going to this green slider down a little bit to add some yellowish on this image. Now we're done. Now go to the saturation. Now in this image there is so much green, so decrease the green. Okay, now we add some yellow on this image in previous hue saturation, so decrease the yellow totally. Now you can see we just made totally a very good dark moody color and easily. Now there is okay. Now if you want to adjust in some of this contrast or something like that, you can go to basics, increase the contrast a little bit, and go to turn curve. You like to add this point, and you can do that. It depends on it, but in this case I'm happy with that. I don't want to touch anything. I would like to add some vignette on the outside of this image. To do that, just go to the effects icon and then add a vignette and midpoint. Play around with as you want, like to add, increase the feather a little bit more. Now we just done. Now to make this moody color in less than 10 seconds, we need to save this one. To do that, just go to this 3-day dot icon, take it and save the setting. Now save it. Okay, now there's already saved it. Just save as you want, whatever like to add. In this case I would like to save this dark moody moody, and this is okay. Now saved it. Now it has done. Then hit okay. Now we just made it. Now how can you make this less than 10 seconds? To make this one on less than 10 seconds, just take this deleted one, and we don't need it. Now make another duplicate layer again, then again to make the smart object, right button and smart object, we're done. Go to filter, camera filter, and this time go to this three dot, then load setting. We're going to load the setting we made in previous one. There you can see dark moody. Select this one, open one. Now you can see we just made this dark moody effect less than 10 seconds. Now I would like to enhance the eye of the model so that this image look more awesome. To do that, just make a blank layer, take the brush, make sure this foreground color is white, then go down here and just draw. Now it's kind of looking weird, I know that. Don't worry, we're going to change the blend mode. Change the blend mode into overlay. Now you can see. Now if you like to reduce this one a little bit, you can decrease this one. Just decrease as much as you, but it's okay. Now you can see we just made our dark moody color effect so easily. So that's for it today, and I hope you will like it. If you like it, smash that like button. If you learn something, if you want to learn more about Photoshop, make sure to subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon. And you can also share my videos with your friends and social media. You can also follow me on Facebook and Twitter. So guys, share my video, show love everyone, so that I can get much view and the support from you. So guys, make sure to subscribe, also share my video. You can also follow me. So that's for today. See you on next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, guys, I always say to you, keep learning.